Guys, with this video, there is a lot at stake here. So we got Dax featuring Snow the Product. And if you know Dax music and you've listened to it in the past, you already know he's got bars for days. And he spits on a level that some of us can't comprehend. So I might need to slow it down a couple times for you, or you just need to listen faster. No, I'm just kidding. But you know what? Snow the Product, she got bars too. I listened to one of her freestyles and I was actually pleasantly surprised, because you never know. When people tell you to listen to stuff and they say it's hard, I mean, is it sometimes? Sometimes it is, sometimes it's not. But this song probably goes in. There's a lot at stake here with Dax. Snow the Product. Check it out. Already coming out the gate, the chorus hits. And that's one part. If you want to have a song like this, you're going to have a song where you know you're going to bring the fire, you got to have a chorus that hits. And this chorus already hits. So let's check the bars, baby.
New York with my state of mind. Every statue is at liberty to get declined. I break rules and be branched that I will defy. It's governed by the thoughts that you heard through a grapevine. Me and Siri switching lanes, so my baseline's hanging up on bitches, throwing pussy for a FaceTime. They say dogs go to heaven, so these niggas out, you're walking up a tree. I see them sniffing like the canine. Niggas claiming that I don't spit hot shit. I murder beats off top, that's off rip. 6 feet is the distance, your coffin is buried in the place. I got crowds doing my spits.
Who said that? Who said he don't spit bar? Who said he don't spit fire? Who said that? Haters. There's haters out here. Man, you know what? If you ever seen Dax's Instagram and his feeds and stuff like that, he always shows the behind the scenes of this video where he's like holding the camera, like running around. It seems chaotic, but when you look at the finished product and you get something like this, the video is just the effects and the visuals. It's always so cool, but it's cool to watch that. If you haven't, you should check that out.
So these niggas out, you're walking up a tree. I see them sniffing like the canine. Niggas claiming that I don't spit hot shit. I murder beats off top, that's off rip. 6 feet is the distance, your coffin is buried in the place. I got crowds doing my spits. Night never getting boxed in my three-step drop. Quarterbacks every option. And this is not a TikTok trend. Putting in works, the only titan that I got getting. Like Billy, I'm the bad guy. I lash out on the trash, they let pass by. Then I go outside and start rapping. I bet everybody watching think a nigga throwing gang signs. I kneel, I pray, I stay up way. I won't change and I ain't no fake. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake. I'ma hit my space, way out your range. I mute names and I talk big game. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake.
Fire, fire in the booth. Microphone was on fire when he left that thing, man. You already know it was. He's really, really spitting in a way that always reminds me of, I was gonna say Tech N9ne, but maybe not. Not in some ways in the other songs, but it's just with the, I guess the animation and things like that. He's his own artist, but it's very 90s-esque and fun, and It's different from what's happening right now in 2023, obviously. But Snow the Product up next. I want to hear this fire.
Well, it's a big bill, counting little bills, stripper tipping bad bitch with a big plan. Got a bigger vision, no time for you. All my time spent making decisions. I'm the product and the dealer on a mission for commission. If you ever cross me, don't be calling me. People trying to make themselves feel better with their apology. Ain't got nothing to do with me. Diamond still on 2 degrees. Got rid of the leeches all of a sudden. I got jewelry. Sudden I got my bread up, cause I got fed up. They used to block me, now Versace like I'm Donatella. And now my life is bomb as ever, sweet as Amaretta. I'm hopping out another driver, holding my umbrella. Cause it's a snowstorm now and I'ma make it rain. Mexicans gon' always find a way, even if it ain't a way. How you gonna try and cross me? You gotta bum me. Cross him over, bag it up, I hit him with a fadeaway.
Hot meal, I pray.
What? She was all over that beat, man. She's trying to cross me, gonna have a bum knee. And then she got the snow in the background. Like, this is crazy. This is the kind of stuff I like, man. I love the effects on the music videos. This is just making me hot. This is lit, bro.
Chickens gonna always find a way, even if it ain't a way. How you gonna try and cross me? You gotta bum knee. Cross him
over, back it up, I hit him with a fadeaway.
Hot meal, I pray, I stay up way. I won't change and I ain't no fake. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake. I'ma hit my space, way out your range. I you choose names and I talk big game. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. I got too much sauce and a lot at stake.
Dude, that was hot. That was hot. I really did like that. That was hot because, and it's funny because in the beginning of that, I said, you might need to slow it down or you're just listening too slow because of the way he raps. And it's funny that at the end, it actually did slow down. So, oh man. Videos like that are so fun, man. It's fun because it's just bars, like they're just going off, you know. They got a lot at stake, so you know they're coming off the dome with like crazy lines, and the way that they loop the rhythm together, it's just, you don't even want to pick out one part and just say, oh, I liked it when they said this part, you know, that bum knee line got me though. But it's one of those, when you get two titans on a record like this, then you actually, it's a collaboration that you never really knew that you needed. Because when I hear Snow the Product stuff, she's spitting, but the way that she flowed right in this song on the beat and they were together, I mean, I would listen to it again. If they had another one, I'll listen to it again. I can actually see me bumping this in the car too. I don't know if they play Dax music on the radio though, but they should. He's gonna embarrass a lot of other artists, I think. If they start playing his music on the radio, a lot of artists are gonna be mad because they just, the bars ain't up to snuff when it comes to this. This is real music. All right, guys, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to put your recommendations in the comments, man. We want to do this again. If you want to do it again, then put it down there. You're listening. I'm listening. See you next time.